There must be state police. When? I don't know. Looking at the spread, looking at the increase in population, looking at the number of police we have in each state or in the country, it has become very clear that with time, we must pick up the number of security agents and we must get states more involved in security architecture.
Our people cannot sleep now in their house with their eyes closed because of the level of insecurity. The situation now is deteriorating. In Kaduna State, I know we have a governor who has been working 24 hours to solve the problem of security in our own country. But we know the problem of insecurity, it cannot be resolved or cannot be solved in this country except we decentralize the issue of police.